departure through the legendary story of Faust and its psychological echoes in the modern noir film Pact of Desire. Our story begins with Faust, a scholar whose thirst for knowledge and meaning leads him to a crossroads. Disenchanted with life's limitations, Faust yearns for wisdom beyond mortal reach. In his study, surrounded by the pursuit of knowledge, Faust conjures a pact with Mephistopheles. He trades his soul for infinite wisdom and the worldly pleasures, a decision that marks the beginning of his tragic journey. Faust's tale takes him to a whirlwind of experiences, from the heights of power through the depths of despair. His journey is a mirror to humanity's eternal struggle with temptation and the consequences of our desires. Throughout his pact, Faust encounters love, wisdom, and power, but at a cost. His soul becomes a battleground of moral conflict as he realizes the ephemeral nature of his gains and the looming finality of his bargain. Now, let's explore how these timeless themes find new life in Pact of Desire, where P.I. Jack's story unfolds in a similarly shadowed world. In Pact of Desire, P.I. Jack's world is one of moral ambiguity and existential dread. His story begins with a mysterious phone call, echoing Faust's initial encounter with Mephistopheles. Just as Faust grapples with the price of his desires, Jack confronts the shadows of his psyche. The chalk outline of a body symbolizes not only a mystery, but also mirrors the inner turmoil gnawing at his soul. The devil's influence, though subtle, is present in every decision Jack makes. Much like the omnipresence of Mephistopheles in Faust's journey. Both Faust and Jack are ensnared by their desires, leading them down paths filled with psychological and existential dread. Their narratives, though centuries apart, are united by the timeless theme of human nature, grappling with temptation and consequences. As we witness Jack's narrative in Pact of Desire, it becomes evident that his story is a contemporary reflection of Faust's tragic tale, underscoring the eternal struggle between desire and morality. Thank you for joining us in this exploration of Pact of Desire and its profound parallels with the Faust legend. How do these stories reflect our own moral dilemmas and choices? Share your thoughts.